Your energy's off.
Oral said you were dead.
I'm feeling much better now.
You're like a cockroach.
Please, flattery will get you nowhere. This will not end well for you.
Somehow it could be explained away. Until he pulled the trigger.
You'll never prove that I killed her.
No?
No.
You're right.
Why are you in the mood with me?
Because you're supposed to be my boyfriend. But instead, you've got some sort of obsession with Charlie.
What are you trying to say?
I don't know why you're obsessed with Charlie. And to be honest, I don't even care. All I know is you're a terrible boyfriend, and I deserve better. I'm breaking up with you. Your energy's off. You're not mature, and clearly you have some issues that you need to resolve before you're ready to be in a relationship. And I'm not gonna wait around for you. I think it's time I focus on myself.
If you don't want to be with me anymore, that's fine. You don't have to be such a bitch about it.
Benjamin, language.
Oh, she's got a point, man.
Pipe down.
There's no need to call her a bitch.
You were so freaking amazing. You made me look so good.
He always looks so good.
I feel like I could really get in, you know? Mm. I mean, I'm basically the best friend.
Sure. Ethan, why do you have Akshara's wallet?
Because I stole it.
You robbed the Princeton rep? Are you insane?
She was a bitch and she deserved it for icing you out. Plus, there's some cash in there and we could do a lot of damage at Romano's Macaroni Grill.
How could you go into someone's purse and steal their wallet?
Well, it was actually pretty easy because it wasn't really like a purse. It was more of a tote without like a zipper or anything.
Oh my God. You are a dirtbag.
What?
You're not a bad boy, you're just a bad person.
It's a little harsh.
Ethan, thank you so much for this incredible sexual awakening, but I think I'm now having a moral awakening. I need to be with someone who knows right from wrong, and that doesn't seem to be you.
So you're dumping me?
Oh, sweet Ethan.
What are you doing here?
Shopping. This is her new style. What do you think?
What's wrong with you? You know she's not allowed to be here.
What is she, your little pet? Yeah. Am I your pet?
What? No!
And why do you treat me like garbage?
What?
You said Nana was sick.
She is. She is. She is sick.
Yes.
She's sick.
She's sick. She's super sick. That's why we're here, actually.
Yeah, yeah, we're shopping. Not for us, but for her, for Nana.
For Nana!
Also, we're here to get a gift for you. We couldn't find anything that suited you, and I only have, like, $3.50, so it's hard.
Super hard. It's expensive.
You lie. Why do you lie? I dump your ass.
You're as cold as ice. You're willing to sacrifice our love.
Now can we play D&D?
No.
The thing is, Jay, I don't like you anymore.
What? I don't believe you. You're just doing what Nicole Kidman did to Ewan McGregor.
Oh, Jesus, he watched Moulin Rouge, too? This is the gayest breakup I've ever seen.
I don't like you.
That's not true!
It is. I don't like that you fuck pillows.
I don't anymore!
I don't like that you're a wolf.
I'm not! I'm a swan now, remember? Honk, honk!
And most of all, I don't like that you're a magician.
But that's the thing! I'm not a magician anymore!
No. You'll always be a magician. It's in your bones.
So? I'll take out my bones, and you can wrap me around your neck like a pashmina? I'll keep your neck warm!
Oh, goddammit, Matt. Put this beautiful boy out of his misery.
Jay, it's over. Now get!
What?
You heard me. Go on, get!
No, please!
Get! Get out of here, you! Get!
Go on now! Back into the woods where you belong!
Matthew!
I said, get!
Devastated wolf!
Devastated swan.